translation. So that, because the gopis are simply thinking of the pastimes of Krishna and great love. Being absorbed in such thought, the Vraja-gopis lose their memories. Vibram. Then with dampened eyes, they start seeing Krishna's pastimes, hearing his beautiful talks with them, and feeling Krishna's embracing, kissing, and other activities. This is a very beautiful translation by Srila Prabhupada, extracted from the Krishna book.